My name is Khoo Hoon Eng. I am an associate professor in the life sciences in the science division. I'm also the associate dean of faculty for academic affairs. So how does one define a liberal arts education? Well, I see it as an education where there is both breadth and depth. It's, you know, a great opportunity for students who may not yet know what their passion is, but I also feel that it is a wonderful education for people who may think that they already know what they want to do with their lives in university. Because I think what the liberal arts education does is that, you know, you get the opportunity to pursue what you think you are very interested in, but it also allows you to open your mind to other opportunities. So for example, at Yale-NUS College, with our common curriculum, every student has to take modules that are in the humanities, the social sciences, and the sciences. And those are then great opportunities for students to explore. They may discover a topic in another area that they did not think of before and now find, you know, absolutely fascinating. And so I think we have many examples of that happening here at Yale-NUS College. A very important part of a liberal arts education is the kind of education that you also get outside of the classroom. So in addition to the kinds of experiences that a student here at Yale-NUS College gets from the programs that are offered by our Center for International Professional Experiences, such as Week 7 and Learning Across Boundary kinds of classes, residential life teaches lots of lessons. I think learning to live with fellow students from many different countries, many different nationalities and different cultures is also an education in itself and an essential part, I believe, of a liberal arts education.